Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Trading Chief. Welcome to the channel. In this video, we're going to be covering a stock merger. I'm going to be real quick with it. Pretty excited about this one. I just want to get this information out to you as fast as possible. Back on May 4th, Option Care Health put in an offer to buy Amedisys in a $3.6 billion all-stock deal, right? It says Option Care Health late Wednesday agreed to acquire the home health care provider Amedisys in a $3.6 billion all-stock deal, including debt. It pretty much put the price target at $97.38. As you can see today, it's still going in the after hours at $91.50, which is a pretty good gap, right? But that's it doesn't even matter anymore, because if we go and look on, what was it, June 6th or June 5th, United Health's Optum confirms offer to buy Amedisys. They put in a non-solicited offer right here, or somewhere in here on the 5th. And now it says it on here. But they put in an unsolicited offer. Amedisys started looking at it, right? Which started a bidding war. The bidding war was just finished today. As you can see here, it says Option Care Health said Monday has terminated its merger agreement with Amedisys. The company said it will receive a $106 million fee as a result of the termination, adding that the decision to end the agreement was mutual. Shares of Option Care rose 5.2% in recent Monday trading, while Amedisys declined 0.2%, right? It declined. Here's why I'm excited about this decline. You always want to buy on a red day. As I always say in my Discord, you always want to buy a stock when it's on a downtrend on a red day, because that's the times that you want to buy, because red days always turn into green days. Here's what I'm looking at, right? Amedisys agrees to the all cash takeover deal by United Health's Optum for $101 per share. Look at the arbitrage. You're looking at almost $10 per share if you buy into this, and this thing takes off and it runs up to $100 plus. Right, I don't care if you want to hold it till it's finalized, or if you just want to, like I do, I'll buy it and then I'll sell it once it runs up. So it says Amedisys announced on Monday that it has agreed to be taken over by United Health Group subsidiary Optum for $101 per share in cash, terminating an earlier deal with Option Care Health. The deal comes with Amedisys earlier this month reported that it received an unsolicited offer from United Health for $100 per share. At the time, it said the deal could reasonably be expected to result in a superior proposal over the all-stock merger consideration it agreed to in early May with Option Care. Optum said June 5th that the prior bid represented a 29% premium to the Amedisys unaffected stock price. The companies didn't disclose premium details of the sweetened $101 offer. Optum said at the time that the United Health's offer had no financing condition. The agreement remains subject to approval by regulators and Amedisys shareholders, that the at-home healthcare service provider said Monday. The combination of Amedisys with Optum unites two organizations dedicated to providing compassionate, value-based, comprehensive care to patients and their families. Amedisys said upon closing, Amedisys will be a wholly owned subsidiary of United Health. In-home care is provided by thousands of organizations nationwide, and yet no single participant has more than a single-digit percentage share amid rising demand. Optum said earlier this month these factors demand a substantial investment in the sector and are a core reason Optum is confident in it can secure approval for the combination, the company said at the time. Amedisys said it terminated the previous merger agreement with Option Care on Monday and will pay a $106 million termination fee. Option Care's original offer was valued by the companies at around $97.38 per share. The shares of Option Care rose more than 5% in Monday trade, while those in Amedisys slipped about 1%. While we're disappointed in the outcome, Option Care Health has a long track record of delivering value to their shareholders. We remain confident in our growth trajectory, which is underpinned by current industry trends and market forces, as well as our strong financial position. So United Health is buying this. They don't need to take out loans or anything like that. They just got cash on hand. They're going to pay $101 per share, which is you're going to gain $10 per share for however many you buy based off of this once the shareholders vote on it. I would get into it soon because I'm pretty sure you'll see a market correction on this, and it's going to move up closer to, I would say, probably $99.80, or right over $100. So, I mean, just some thoughts on it. That's all I have for you. If you like this information, you've made it to the end of the video. I appreciate you watching. Come check me out in the Banking with Billy Discord. And the link will be down in the description below. Consider hitting that like and subscribe button as well, please. It really helps get views on this channel. All right, that's all I got for you. Thanks. Have a good day.